All right, quick update on my fescue lawn. My Kentucky bluegrass is doing outstanding. I wish I would use it on the entire thing, but I had to experiment and figure out fescue sucks for my particular situation. Anyway, I had a lot of weeds growing in. I should have used a little bit of more pre-emergent or something. So anyway, I took it all out with a dethatching rake today and planted about 3/4 ryegrass and 1/4 bluegrass, and then I threw down some starter fertilizer, this much, and then I put about a yard of peat moss on the top of it. Got 2 sprinklers running in series, and let's see how it does.